shows in this universe?
No, I don't think so. Of course, I hope that, but I hope the best of us will win, and I'll do my best, but that's all.
Miss Finland did win the Miss Universe title one time, isn't that true?
Yes, in 1952, I recall I was Miss Universe, and she was the first Miss Universe.
Marlene, did you see President Kennedy during his trip to Ireland?
No, I didn't. Unfortunately, I left one day before he arrived. It was arranged for me to go down to Dublin on Wednesday to have lunch with him and present him with an Irish lady by Mr. Law.
Well, that's a shame. Do you think you're going to be Miss Universe?
Well, I don't think so, but I'm keeping my fingers crossed.
Marlene, what do you do in the Philippines?
I'm a fashion model and a movie star.
How long have you been in the movies?
Well, I've been in it for a year, but I still have 5 years more.
What kind of pictures do you like to make?
Well, my studio prefers action pictures, so I do them.
Do you think that you might become Miss Universe?
Well, no one can tell. Of course, everybody hopes to be Miss Universe.
Taking the Indian sword, as a dish, for me, it's a little bit more.
No saben lo orgullosa que me siento de haber hecho sobresalir a Colombia, mi país. Estoy verdaderamente feliz.
Señorita Vargas, ¿cómo se siente usted siendo Miss Universo? La colonia de brasileños en Miami y en el sur de la Florida es numerosa y está ansiosa por escuchar sus palabras. ¿Quisiera usted decirle algo a ellos?
Por internet, da televisão, enviar qualquer corações. E vocês todos que sabem que senti a presença dos brasileiros na noite do concurso. Não só, mas pelo incentivo, pelo apoio que me deram. A todos, meu grande abraço. Estou feliz por pelo menos longe do meu país, mas ter convivido. E tanto longe dos brasileiros, mas sabendo que tinha alguém perto.
Muchísimas gracias e muita felicidade.